Next Monday is Memorial Day, a day we honor our nation's freedom by remembering those who sacrificed their lives by getting us that freedom. As President Reagan once said, we are forever indebted to those who have given their lives that we might be free. During remarks at Memorial Day ceremonies at Arlington National Cemetery in 1982, President Reagan said,
words are even more feeble on this Memorial Day, for the sight before us is that of a strong and good nation that stands in silence and remembers those who were loved and who in return loved their countrymen enough to die for them. Yet we must try to honor them, not for their sakes alone, but for our own. And if words cannot repay the debt we owe these men, surely with our actions, we must strive to keep faith with them and with a vision that led them to battle and a final sacrifice.